I used to live in New York City. Everything there was dark and dirty. Outside my window was a steeple with a clock that always said 12:30. Say good morning and really mean it.